The best way to generate niche ideas is to use Amazon.com. There are a plethora of products that sell very well on Amazon, and you will be able to generate any number of niche ideas by looking at the products that are selling well on their site. You would want to do a search for Amazon bestsellers on Google. You can see there are several tabs here. Amazon organizes their bestsellers list in several ways. Let's stick with the first tab, bestsellers, for now. On the left, you see a list of departments. These are very broad categories, and by clicking on any one of these, you can dig deeper into the category. Let's dig into the appliances category. The very first product we see is a refrigerator water filter. It's selling for about $20 and has more than 500 customer reviews. It has a rating of more than 4 stars. When you choose to promote a product, you always want to look at these three things at the very least. How many reviews it has, the star rating, and the price. You want a product to have at least 50 reviews and a 4-star rating. And you want the price to be at least $50. If the product does not have at least 50 reviews, it might mean it's still new, or it might also mean people are not buying it for whatever reason. If the product does not have at least a 4-star rating, it might mean people are not happy with it, and unhappy buyers return products, which means you could lose commissions if you promote them. And if the product is not selling for at least $50, your commissions will not be very significant. There are exceptions to this, though. If you have a $20 product that has hundreds of positive reviews, you might want to promote it. That said, we are doing this right now to generate niche ideas, and we do not have to be overly concerned with particular products. Water filters or refrigerator water filters can be potential niches which you might want to investigate further. Going back to the list, you can see there are a plethora of ideas you can generate. Take a look at this one, for instance. A beverage center. You could build a niche site around beverage centers. Take a look at the subcategories listed on the left. As we saw earlier, clicking on any of them will take you deeper into the subcategory. Each of these can be a potential niche for your site. Let's click on wall ovens and see what we get. If you were to choose wall ovens as your niche, here's all of the products you can promote. There are hundreds of products listed in each category, and you will have plenty of products to choose from to promote on your site. You would want to spend some time looking at the bestsellers list on Amazon. Just looking at all these products that are selling very well for a while can help you come up with great niche ideas.